Hi, I'm David. I'm the teacher from Smart Robotics Hubs. So, today, what I'm going to share with you is a little bit about Kato. What he achieved in robotic class. This is Kato. So, Kato, can you tell me what you're doing today?
See.
What does see do?
Clap.
Can you show me how to do it? Why if you clap two times?
Katong is only 7 years old, and what he is learning now is far more advanced than we can think of. First, problem solving skill. There are so many parts such as motherboard, wiring and so forth. This can greatly increase his critical thinking skills on how to make everything together in one piece. Secondly, logical thinking. C language, also known as programming language, this will give them an in-depth understanding about IT. Lastly, it's fun to learn. It's not even hard. After a few classes, he can even create his own robot with his own imagination. Best is he can make it move the way he want it to.
That's all for today. See you in Smart Robotics Club. Thank you.